I know you're eager to get stuck into all this, but please remember the ethos of the Imagisphere. Create and share, and above all, have fun. And you know, there's room for more than one you in the word fun. In fact, the plural of you, when written down, looks like...
Yes, 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 yes. Thanks for that, old man. I'll take it from here. Oh, what luck. There's my little chum-to-be, ready to come and help me sort out Bunker. Just a simple press of this button, and our adventure will begin.
No. So, one on the left. Come in. I'm facing it, then that would be... And look. Oh, no.
That's the one.
Crumbs! It worked! You're here! Sorry for the rough ride, old chap. My name's Newton. Welcome to Bunkum Chummy Chum Chum, where the sky is strewn with circling clouds of imagination, all ceaselessly pumped into Bunkum's atmosphere by the pounding creative heart at its core, a magnificent moon of wonder. But I'm afraid Bunkum's destiny lies in our hands. Let me explain. Long ago, before the negativitron nearly laid waste a craft world, three gluttonous gargoyles gorged on Bunkum's bountiful creativity. Inspiration dried up. We teetered on the brink of the abyss. And then three heroes came. With their speed, with their power, with their grace, to capture the Titans. With Bunkum restored to the creative paradise you see around you, the heroes retired to the pages of myth. A myth that also foretells of the return of the Titans. Tonight, just before bedtime, all of Bunkum's nightmares become real. And that's where we come in. Join me, my noble assistant. Bunkum's very future depends on we two brave heroes. Let's get down off this mountain. I've got a prezzy for you.
how I love the mountain air. It's just so airy. Press up and down on the left stick to move in and out of the screen. Hold down on the left stick and press the action button to jump down a step. If you jump in front of a step, you'll automatically shift backwards onto it.
Did I ever tell you about the time I got stuck in a hat? I did? Well, it's a true story and still relevant today, as the danger of getting stuck in Littlebigplanet is as real as it ever was. If you find yourself in an impassable crevice or an insurmountable rut, your poppet holds the key to your salvation. Open it with your menu button and highlight the retry option using your left stick. Then simply hold the action button until your little stitched chum pops himself senseless. Don't worry, he'll be back in a jiffy, spat out of that last checkpoint you ran past. Good as new. Did I ever tell you about the time I got stuck in a hat? I did? Well, it's a true story and still relevant today, as the danger...
Layer launchers spring you from front to back and back to front. That's it. Bounce in and out bouncing in and out thing. Excellent work. Your bounding knows no bounds. Use the action button to trigger blue layer launchers. Use the grab button to climb along a climbable surface. You can still jump while you're climbing. Just press the action button. Wonderful work. I knew you could do it. Right. Good work. Let's go. Use the grab button to take hold of spongy bits and the left stick to drag them about. Tap the action button while dragging or pushing to give yourself a little oomph. What are you doing in there? We haven't got all day. Good work. We are amazing. Grab that old dangly thing and use the left Now, we must retire to my airship to prepare for your, our death-defying mission. Welcome to my airborne. My father made it, of course, but I made some refinements of my own. Look at us. Co-conspirators, primed for our first top-secret mission briefing. Here, take this sticker. That is our first target, a loathsome locale called Stitcher Manor. Stick it up on the mission board.
In the real world, slapping stickers on anything and everything is frowned upon. Rightly so. Have you ever tried peeling a sticker off a cat? Susan was not amused. However, in the world of Little Big Planet, we like to do things differently. Yes, that means you're free to sticker whatever you want, even your bestest of chums or most fearsome of foes. Simply bring up E Poppet with the menu button and select stickers and decorations using the left stick and the action button. When you pick a sticker, you'll see it's now at the end of your Poppet cursor. Move it around with the left stick. You can resize and even give it a bit of a
within
spin.
Within those walls lurks a cranky old gruesome. But we must brave her horrors and make our way up onto the roof. One last sticker. That is our true goal, the tin that houses the evil titans. We must reach it before Nana Pud releases them, the old bag. Fortunately, I've handcrafted something for just this occasion. Going down. Imagination made mechanical. Handheld inspiration. It sucks. It blows. It is the Pumpinator.
This was working yesterday. Now, just pick it up and I can show you how useful it is.
You can't have too many pockets. This is precisely why I want to
introduce... Such an amazing device. Oh, if only Daddy were here to witness it. You can aim it in different directions using the right stick. Point it at that pinwheel and press the R1 button to blow it into motion. Now try giving those boxes a blow. The Pumpinator is back. Oh, that patrolly good. To the control room.
The scholars of the Omniverse have forever debated what the most satisfying feat.
Hurry up, dear chum. Nana Pud won't wait if we dilly-dally. Oh, yes. When you see it times two like that, it means you need to bring a friend. Actually, you can bring up to three friends if you like. The more, the merrier. Here we are. Activate those switches, and we'll be on our way. Brilliant! Join me in this super vertical infiltration station. And to Stitcher Manor we go! Not a great victory for health and safety, but a thrilling ride nonetheless. This, old chum, is Stitcher Manor, the final resting place of those dreaded titans. Nana Pud, the crazy crone who lives here, I suspect to be the prophetic liberator of those diabolical denizens. That means she's going to release them. You must get up there and stop her. Me? Oh, well, I've got eggs to boil. But rest assured, I'll be right behind you. Well, not right behind you. Give you a bit of space, obviously. But safely behind you. Pip, pip.
Thank you. For it now.
Hello, Mumsy!
Newty! I might have known this was something to do with you. You can't trust a word this boy says. He's tricked you. But he was such a lovely baby.
Oh, come on, Mumsy. It's time they were released. Imagine what we can do with all that creativity.
Never. Don't you remember what your father said? You must never, ever... Open the lid! You fool! What have you done? Bunker will be ruined!
Ruined? No. With the Titans under our control, we can make Buncombe the happiest, jolliest picnic spot in the whole Imagisphere. And I couldn't have done it without you, old chum. Come, Titans. Let us make Buncombe Buncombe! Sorry, Buncombe. Slight change of plan. I think
think I will destroy you instead. Farewell, dear friend.
You've done leading my Newty astray. Poor Newty. He never done no one no harm. He don't know no better. You got to save him from himself. And on the way, you'll save Buncombe too. Come on, follow me. You can't defeat the Titans by yourself. You. I've seen more muscle on a jelly deal. You'll need to awaken Buncombe's old heroes. Otsock, Toggle and Spook. It won't be easy, but your quest begins in Manglewood, Buncombe's great swamp.
Try using the blink ball. Access all areas, baby. Oh, yeah. Back for more, hmm? Looking for prize bubbles? One marble. All right. Only two more to go, Cloth Kid.
Extra, extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it.
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the heights to get this marble. Come on, let's go inside. We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand? Oh, yeah. Velociporters. The actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage to center stage. A miracle of modern movie making. Collect those prize bubbles so we can skedaddle. Great! I'll meet you up ahead.
Now I
The secret to velociporters is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid. And action. Higher. You did it. Now drop. Aha! I knew it. The marble's at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there. This music's pretty catchy, huh? Aw, nuts. A plot twist. The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake. Kid, one pump running, but we need to get both working before we reach the marble. Let's milkshake a tail feather and get that marble. You know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo. And cut! That's a wrap. Nice work, kid. Stick with me and you'll go far. Got two now. Not bad for your first acting gig. One more to go.
Newton on run with Bunkum's creativity. Citizens mildly annoyed.
Oh dear, I can hear Matilda's tummy rumbling from out here.
Oh, yeah. Space. I once played Space Find that marble. The galaxy's depending on you, kid.
Before you head out into the fray, remember this. Press and hold the action button to move at top speed. Got it?
Thank you.
Nice work, kid. Just step through the door to meet Oddsock.
It's any actor's dream.
Next stop for you is the ziggurat, where Toggle is waiting.
Well, well, well. Fancy meeting you here, dear friend. Out walking the dog, I see. How am I? Well, actually, I'm well on my way to becoming the Imagisphere's greatest creator. Thanks for asking. True. It means there's nothing left for anybody else, but that's a small price to pay, wouldn't you agree? Oh, but I see you don't. Such a shame our friendship has to end this way.
Come, Brain, don't be like this. Let us make friends again.
Greetings, unusual one. Papal Mache is my name.
And this place is the ziggurat, my finest creation. Once, people of ziggurat were filled with ideas. Fisher people of Imagisphere. Then the Newton came, and everything changed. I changed. Now, when I open my mouth, there is no dreaming, no sparkle. Just big hairy brain turkey. Anyway, only hope now is that Toggle, second hero of Debunkum, will come back and return Ziggurat to top of charts. For this, we need your help, strange little silent person. The doors to resting place of Toggle are sealed closed, can only be broken by 3 marbles. Marbles are scattered all over Ziggurat. I had clever method of getting them back quickly, but in my mind now is only windmills and vinegar. Anyway, so I am afraid it is long way around for you. One is an enormous burning house of flames. So hot, so sweaty. Another lost somewhere in a labyrinth. Final marble is being used as eye for mechanical dragon. Not most practical idea, but still very creative, no? Bring all 3 marbles to this statue and Toggle will be returned to us. Without the marbles, the resurrection of Toggle cannot take place.
An oversized furnace, you...
You have retrieved a marble, but 2 still remain. Please, you must find them. In guts of great labyrinth lies another. Toggle is awakened. Last hero, Swoop, is in Bunkum Lagoon. Take elevator to find, yes? Or explore Ziggurat as Toggle. I mind not. Well done, silent friend. I knew you could do it. The Titans, they promise quick road. But like angry chicken, they cannot be controlled. They play the Newton like a puppet. Titans, that is, not chickens. You must find and defeat 3rd Titan before time runs out for all of us. Take lift to Bunkum Lagoon and awake Swoop. Only together can you stop the Newton. Before he makes bad decision, like, I don't know, big fortress shaped like face or something.
With heart under the Newton's control, all creativity in Bankum trapped like hamster in ball.
Good luck! Oh, blast my mind open! I forgot most important thing! Buy me funny souvenir hat, if you have the time!
And you will be next! I will pick you apart stitch by stitch and make you into a nice scarf. Or a hat. What is happening to me? First, the heart was lost. Now, my temper. I am Pinky, the great...
A little more drastic. Come on, then. Let's see how fast you can really fly. Getting tired, bird brain? Go on, give up.
I ably navigated the belly of the beast before planting an explosive device.
So, dear little big Planetian, as Newton tries in vain to rewrite the events we have just witnessed with our own peepers, we say farewell to our brave band of friends, heroes who worked together to put things right. We saw one become several, bonded together in the noble crusade of creating and sharing. And we were reminded there are so many like-minded thinkers up here, sailing the ever-expanding astral tides of the imagisphere. Every one of us emits thoughts, notions, and dreams, and by connecting with others, we can make a better reality in this, our own world. this celestial plane of potential, this stellar collective of wide-eyed wanderers and wanderers, this little big planet. So, dear little big planetian.